Okay guys, I just changed the spark plug and the oil in this 208cc overhead valve. I think it's a Briggs & Stratton. This is a snowblower. And it's a MTD model. It's a 26 inch clearing width. It says power more premium overhead valve engine 208cc overhead valve. Okay, so I just got done changing the spark plug in it. This. Oh, you can't really see it though, can you? See that right there? That was worse. I tried cleaning it and there's no saving it. So I just got a new one. And these are gapped. Usually the small engine spark plugs are gapped to 30,000s. And this is a Champion. Yeah, it's a Champion RN9YC Champion. I just got done changing the oil on it, and my neighbor bought this 2 years ago, and the oil was never changed in it. So I got done changing the oil on it, and I checked out the belts. The one belt is still has a lot of rubber on it, and it's not discolored, and the other one is getting discolored. And it's starting to not look too good, so I'll have to get a belt for that one. So I'll do another video about that. It's got two reverse gears, but the first reverse gear doesn't work right now anyway. But these ones all work right here. But right now it's on 3, and the puppy just flies. So I don't want to try 4, 5, or 6. But, yeah. This one here is for the auger control, and this one here is for the drive control. And this is how you start it. You put this thing all the way over to the rabbit. I think that's on choke right now. You leave this pushed in, you prime it 3-4 times, and then you pull it, and she'll fire right up. Now, that's as slow as it'll go. But when you push it over all the way, that's the engine stop. So, I hope you guys like this. Oh, these things here weren't even touching the ground, and they aren't now, so I'll have to readjust them again. But those rub bars weren't touching the ground on either side. And the rub bar under there is getting pretty crappy for only being used not very much in 2 years. And so I'm going to have to lower those more. And, yeah, she pretty looks brand new to me, guys. So, if you guys like this video, rate, comment, subscribe. See you later.